Shake it off. Shake it off.
So, boss, sorry, commander, did you learn anything from the other survivors?
The Pact soldiers all talk about prisoners being taken deeper into the jungle.
Then we need to go deeper into the jungle. I'm ready.
Hold on. We don't know this region, but there are potentially friendly Hylek nearby, and we could use their help.
For what? We can handle anything this jungle throws at us. We know where to look. Let's start looking.
Not without better intel. We're in Mordremoth's territory, and I won't let us get ambushed like the Fleet would.
But we're not... Okay, fine. Let's talk to these Hylek.
Commander, look! Over there!
Paddles ready!
Mordrem guard, let's show these new Hylek which side we're on. Move out!
These Hylek aren't like any I've seen. Beautiful colors, though.
They won't be so nice to look at once those Mordrem guard get hold of them.
We won't let that happen! Hit him hard, people!
Glad you strangers showed up. I am Ibli, of the Itzel Hylek. Welcome, and thank you.
I'm glad we could help. We've also lost people to the Mordrem, and we'd like your assistance in getting them back.
Of course. We have a common enemy. We need to warn our village. But come with us and meet our Khana, the chieftain. We can't help you if we are not safe, but if you help us secure the village, I'm sure the Khana will offer her support.
Excellent. Let me speak with my people. And then we'll be honored to meet your chieftain.
Eir and the others are in danger. I'm not going to waste time making introductions. I volunteer to scout ahead.
Bad idea. We can't risk getting separated.
I also prefer to work alone, but we don't always get what we want.
I'll go with Erson. We'll pick up the trail while the rest of you make contact with these Itzel.
Agreed. Ritlock and Bram, see what you can see and don't go too far without us. The rest of you, with me.
Thanks for backing me up.
We're ready to help. Lead the way.
These new Highland are hard to read, but they seem truthful. A little more time and I'll have a handle on them.
I bet my whiskers on that, Kaz. For the Itzel, I mean. I'm not so sure about the big guy.
The big guy is Tislak of the Newhawk. Ibli and I are a team. Our people are allies. And I have excellent healing.
Hi, Tislak. Nice work with the hammer back there.
Our scouts have returned. Inform the Khanna right away.
The plant ghouls keep coming. Stronger each time.
We have to alert the village, but then we send someone back to tend to the fallen.
Did you see them? Mordrem are massing in huge numbers just outside the village.
Commander, as we go deeper into Mortremoth's territory, I trust you'll make it clear which side I'm on. I don't want the Itzel or anyone else mistaking me for a Mordrem guard or a packed turncoat.
It would be cruel irony for me to die wrongly accused.
Don't worry. I'll vouch for you.
It's getting worse, Mother. Khanna, the Mordrem Guard are preparing for a major attack.
At least we have some warning this time. Well done. Wait. Your party is too small. Where are the rest of your scouts?
Fallen. Taken. And if not for these new arrivals, we would be too.
The jungle provides. Thank you, strangers. Are you also here to help us protect our village?
We are. The Mordrem are a threat to us, too. We're here to stop them. Your people and mine can help each other.
I say we strike first, and hit the Mordrem as they muster. They won't expect us to attack them.
Too risky. Our people here need protection. We should focus on improving the village's defenses.
What say you, strangers? Amayale sent you to us. I would appreciate your counsel.
Come, strangers. We can cut down the Mordrem Guard before they ever reach the village. The newcomers agree with me. We should attack.
Very well. Strangers, if this works, I promise that in turn our scouts will help you find your friends. Good luck.
With respect, Khanna. If you'd seen our new friends fight, you'd know we don't need luck. These Mordrem Guard, are they as much trouble elsewhere as they are here?
Yes. They're new, compared to the rest of Mordremoth's slaves. They're the least mindless and the most dangerous.
That is troubling. But the jungle provides, and until now we've been on our own. I'm glad you're here.
I don't know if your jungle brought us here, but we are definitely going to help the Mordrem Guard.
Those plant people have done a lot of damage, and they mean to do more. We have to stop them here. Stand back.
Can't let the Mordrem Guard take back this territory. Someone needs to hold the ground we've cleared.
I understand. I'll send word to the Itzel scouts. They'll keep what we claim.
Speaks again.
Fine.
It knows we're here. It's trying to twist my thoughts. Pathetic.
I need you to take this more seriously. The last thing we need is another Silvari surprise.
Don't worry about me. The harder Mordremoth tests me, the harder I resist.
Should teach the Mordrem. Oh, look there, near that strange blister. It's one of our fallen scouts.
They were dragged here, just like the Pact soldiers. But what's happening to them?
Mordrem take a body from the battlefield and turn it into many monsters. So we always burn our dead immediately.
Mordremoth is using them for something. I say we keep our dead out of its clutches. Destroy those blisters now! Adrenaline surging! Kill him!
Commander, these strange blister chambers, they are important to Mordremoth.
Heads up, people! All set! Inbound! Justice.
like some twisted mockery of the Grove.
I'll hold this area. Leave it to me.
The village is safe from Mordrem Guard, for now. I just wish we knew more about those blister growths.
Well, Ty. Ghana Miatli sent us to support you, but it doesn't look like you need any help.
We do not. The Mordrem Guard didn't expect us to attack them, let alone beat them.
Ghana Miatli extends our gratitude to your new friends. She asks you to provide the guidance they seek.
I'm ready. Just as the jungle provided the strangers to us, she now provides us to them.
Thank you both. Two of my people went on ahead. We need to find them and press on as quickly as possible. One challenge down.
To see you again, my friend. Your friends may be skilled fighters, but they left a trail even our newest scouts could follow.
I'm not surprised. They're in a rush. Can you tell me which way they went?
I've just sent a squad of new recruits into the jungle. They will have seen some sign of your friends.
Sounds good, but I'll need to find your scouts first.
Here, use this warbler to locate them. Find them, inform them that I sent you, and they'll steer you right.
Sounds good. Thanks for all your help.
Also, I admire your glider, but to really see the jungle, you should also learn to use the local mushrooms. They'll give you an extra boost when you jump on them. It's like having Nuhak legs without being a Hylik.
When I heard the warbler, I was expecting someone else.
Tislak sent me. I tasked two of my people with tracking Mordrem prisoners, and now I need to catch up with them. I need to find the prisoners or my trackers. One's a young Norn and the other's a char with a flaming sword.
Sorry. Haven't seen anyone like that. But I did hear about two strangers cutting their way west toward Auric Basin. Mundi, another scout, is stationed in that area. He might have seen something. Your warbler should lead you to him.
Thank you.
Shake it off! Got some weight to it. I'm the master of life. Excellent. I need energy.
I cannot do this alone!
Adrenaline surging! I can feel their power!
I have failed. power! Can take on the world!
sweet, sweet treasure.
Over here.